translates to "Your joy is my agony." And it's really a piece about this time I was robbed and of my most prized possession, actually. And the worst part about it is that the robber never goes away. He's always there reminding you of what he stole. And the more you try to wash yourself from that, the more you just drown in what you used to have. So, on that happens.
Thank you.